Alright, this is part four. I've got some video editing software. I'm eventually going to start doing that and doing time lapse, but this is a real time video. Just pick up where you left off.
Thank you. off y'all.